living in London town. I searched all around for a girl of my own, but there wasn't there one to be found. So I went to a dance on a Saturday night. I had a little drink and I felt just right. Just me first time there in me whole damn life. There I met my pretty young wife. Now where did you meet her? I met her in the Galtymore. In the Galtymore in Cricklewood. I asked her for a dance and she said she would. The band played an oldie called In the Mood. I met her in the Galtymore. Then I walked her up to her own front door and I kissed her for the very first time. I liked it very much, so I asked her for a date next Saturday at 8:45. Well, I met her on that Saturday night. I asked her to marry me, she said she might. We had a smashing time and we danced till late. It was my first and my very last day. And where did you meet her? I met her in the Galtymore. In the Galtymore in Cricklewood. I asked her for a dance and she said she would. The band played an oldie called In the Mood. I met her in the Galtymore. Matt from Dublin and I'm married in London town. Been married to an out for 30 years before and he's going great guns of its sound. We've a son of 32 and his name is Matt. He couldn't get a girl, he's shy like that. He went to a dance on a Saturday night. There he met his pretty Miss Wright. And I said to him, where did you meet her? I met her in the Galtymore. In the Galtymore in Cricklewood. I asked her for a dance and she said she would. The band played an oldie called In the Mood. I met her at the Galtymore. In the Galtymore in Cricklewood. I asked her for a dance and she said she would. The band played an oldie called In the Mood. Yes, I met her at the Galtymore.